Nearly two dozen animals removed from a tri-state home after neighbors say the smell got so bad they had to call police. Tonight we take you inside that home, but a warning, what you're about to see is very disturbing. News 5's Brian Hamrick live with our number one story. Brian?
Well, Sandra, today we got a look at the animals and inside this house where they were. We do want to warn you, this is pretty graphic, but the biggest surprise was very small and had four legs. At the SPCA, it's a cattle call of dirty dogs.
So today we're getting heartworms, treating them for any skin conditions they've got, just giving them a going over.
One dog after another, all checked out by Dr. Tammy Goforth.
You know, they've been handled. They like people. Like, look at this, wags his tail, happy thing.
Most are in surprisingly good condition, considering where they were just yesterday, locked in a house so filthy.
Could smell it all over the street.
Today, the landlord, Don Scola, took us inside. He says the owner of the dogs, gone. If this was ever a dream home,
I wasn't dreaming of anything like this.
Unbelievably dirty, and no, that's not mud. And as incredible as this is, we were there for another surprise.
Everyone left. I guess the little guy was hiding, shaking like a leaf when I picked him up.
This scared little chihuahua was left behind. The landlord has him now, along with a mess that could take a bucket and the legal system to clean up, if that's even possible. Now, the woman who owned the animals, she's yet to be found. Counting that little chihuahua, there were 20 dogs, two parakeets, and a cat. It might sound more like the end of a Christmas song than what's seized by the SPCA, but they do tell us that probably these animals will be up for adoption at some point, but they don't have a timeline on that yet. Reporting live, Brian Hamrick, News 5. Oh.